gave me a bit of a kind of a personal man management skills, a leadership insight into the modern day leadership, I'd say, that was very beneficial for me from the very beginning, from the employing the first staff and hiring the first staff and looking at the various other kind of avenues where we kind of going as a club and as an organization. And I would say that running the club and being a GM, sporting director of the club in America is a little bit different from being a sporting director in Europe, I believe, because in America you are involved in all aspects of running the club. So you are involved in organizational aspects, in stadium development aspects, a training camp development aspects, all kind of various levels of the running organization, which I think is a kind of gave me huge experience, but the course itself helped with that. What I learned and what I'm still learning on the course, because I haven't finished due to COVID and the break that we had, actually really kind of helped me handling the issues and situations in America.